After the breakout success of this series, I'm looking for a new flannel sponsor. Hit me, Patagucci. Sponsor or no sponsor, duty calls. This week's subject, the one and only Dronie. Dronie is a one-shot skill that can be performed using the app, beacon, or the controller. During a Dronie, Skydio 2 will fly out and up away from a subject or starting location to reveal the landscape. If you are using the app, you can find Dronie in the one-shot section of the skills menu. Once Dronie is selected, you can choose a subject to track by pressing the blue button. Then, press the Start Dronie button to initiate the skill. If you are using the beacon, you can double tap the blue Skydio button to perform an instant Dronie. Skydio 2 will always track the beacon holder when initiating a Dronie with the beacon. In the app, you can enter the Dronie menu to adjust several settings. You can change how far, fast, and high Skydio 2 will fly. You can also set Dronie to begin automatically. We recommend initiating a Dronie while performing an activity for an awesome reveal of the landscape. If you're using the beacon, double tapping the blue Skydio button for an instant Dronie will immediately pause whatever mode you are in order to perform the Dronie. Tap the red square on the beacon to cancel the Dronie and have Skydio 2 resume its previous mode. Well, everyone, it's been a pleasure. For you, I mean. Bonk out.
If this video gets 500 likes, I'll do an episode without this hat and no flannel. If that doesn't motivate you, I don't know what will.
All right,
If you are using the